to the heart of the United States. And let us develop our own energy.
Well, I couldn't agree with you more there, and thank you for the compliment. We are working in Washington to see if we can get our country on the right track. We know that there are sources of domestic energy that have not been at our disposal. We don't have to rely on foreign countries to produce those energies for us. We can do it on our own if we, again, allow those to become engaged. I have